Hello there, folks. Welcome back. You're here with me, Uchiha Drew. Well, there we go. I was just about to mention this, but yeah, there's been an update. It's called Pathfinder, and it's added a bunch of new shit. Planetary vehicles, more options for building my bases. I'll let you pause this and read it, because I'm about to click off it. So if you want to read it, pause it now. Alright. And what's this? You can now share your base online for other players to discover. Yes. Okay, I see no problem with that. So, I've been exploring as we head to the galactic core. Is there anything I haven't discovered here while I'm in the area? Nope. Great. So, what I'm going to do is head to my ship, and then we're going to head back to our base. Just so we can take a quick look at these new options we've been given. Ooh, hello. Floating numbers are telling me exactly how much plutonium I'm getting now. Ships have been changed. You can now trade them in, part purchase, which I like. I'm sure I was mourning at one point that that should be a feature. So let's get into the sky. Easy does it. Now, where is the space station? It is there. Beep, beep, beep. Alright, head towards that, and then get to our home base. There we go, nice and simple. Woo! My memory isn't that good, but I think I'm noticing some graphical updates and whatnot. I'm not sure though, I'd have to compare it with the original footage. I'm sure the planet we're on looks different. But let's head through here first. Because to build the vehicles, there's a new technician you need. Or rather, I'm not sure if it's one of the previous technicians with expanded capabilities, or if it is a brand new one you need. Sentinel Hunter, nope, not you. This is a Viking dude I need, so let's chat with him and see what the crack is. Hello! I need an Exocraft terminal. Jesus Christ, buddy. I mean, Jesus. I don't have what I need. I'll be back. So, to that end, let's head back through the portal to our base. I'm hoping this update means that some of the graphical issues have been fixed, because that epileptic grass thing is annoying. Alright. Wait, wasn't there a door here at some point? I don't know. Anyway, let's go back. Yep, that's all great. Teleport! And off we go. Whoop. Hey guys! How you all doing? So we're back. Oh, that's the message that's on my... Hello? Hello? Where did you move in? Alright, let's see what he wants. Architect Humund. Okay, what do you have? Biodomes. Let's see. So this is new shit. Well, new schematics that I can buy. Have a look. Interior stairs. That might be nice. Colored lights. Okay, fair enough. Oh, good. It does work. All right. I like that one. Yep, brilliant. Okay, so, I think I go with this. Health station and shield station might be useful. I'm actually not sure. Viewing sphere, what is that? Does that do? I see. Okay, kind of does what it says on the tin then. Right. Nip. So, okay, fair enough. Let's come out of that. That's all very interesting. right now I need to build a new terminal. So, tech specialist terminals. That's what I'm after. There we go. Right, where am I going to put it? Do I have any... Seriously, why can't I put it there? Is it because there's somebody already in that room? So I'd like more one per room if I can help it. I have also covered the walls with stuff. But seriously? I mean, there's relatively... well, actually, yeah, that chair's sort of in the way. Alright, hold on a second. What I'm going to do... delete that. Still doesn't fit, seriously. Fuck. I'm gonna have to build another room. Which I didn't particularly want to do. Yeah. So where am I gonna build it? I could build a corridor here, I suppose. Room parts. No, structure. Yeah, that's what I need. We'll go with a plan corridor. Alright. So far, so good. And now... yes. Okay. Back to room parts. Specialist terminals. Right, that's inside the build area. Wait, hold on. I've got an Avian. What do you want from me? Limited one. Oh, yeah, sorry. There we go. Alright, so all we have to do is go back to the space station and grab that. So, come back after this break and we'll have him in our base. Okay, bit of a bug. I can't talk to this dude. I don't know why. Let's talk to this man here. Wait, why can't I talk to anyone? I can't talk to anyone! I can't even access that! What the hell is going on? Well, this is fucked. I don't know what to do about it. God damn it! Why is nothing working? Yeah, I can't interface with anything. I get the feeling I can't interface with the ship either. And if that's the case, then I'm stuck here. Please let me in it. Please let me in it. I think... what? It was there for a second, then disappeared. Oh, come on! Well, whoop! Nope! Okay. When I held down jump, it let me do it. Don't know why. So I managed to get in it, and I created a save point. So what I can do, if need be, is exit the game and come back in. See if that helps. But I'm... hoping that making that work will end this curse. No! You fuckers! Why aren't you working? You motherfuckers! Alright, I'm gonna exit the game and come back. See if that helps. Okay, I tried to exit the game, but I can't open any menus. Whoop! Well, that works, but I'm pressing escape, nothing happens. Pressing tab, nothing happens. Game has gone weird, man. Really fucking weird. I'm gonna have to alt F4 and then we'll try it again. Wish me luck. Okay, we're back. Oh good, I can get it in the ship pretty normally. So far so good. Now let's leg it in here and see what happens. Fingers crossed. Yes! Whew, that is a relief. Yes, yes, yes. What? I built one! I built one! What the fuck, man? What the fuck? I built one! I don't understand what's fucking happening here. I'm gonna have to go back to my base and double check it. I'm sure I built the fucking thing. I built the only terminal that I didn't have access to. Because I built all the others. So now I have to see what the crack is. What a pain in the ass. Alright, let's have a look. So the new room is there. The Exocraft terminal is here. It is in fact here. It exists. So why the fuck isn't that guy getting into it? Back we go. Yes, yes, that's my message. Thank you. Can I go back? Oh, you are fucking kidding me. Again? Seriously? Yes, I know. It's my fucking message. I know. Shit, I think this update has broken my game. I'm not starting over. Fuck that. But... yep. Oh, Jesus fucking wept. Stop saying that. Right, I'm going to delete it. Are you my message pod thing? I'm getting rid of you. Wait, I can't get rid of you. It won't let me delete it. You motherfucker. Fuck me. The vegetation's changed. I'm sure it has. It doesn't have that weird epileptic grass. It's more leafy. Which is nice, I suppose. Okay, the scanning interface has changed. Shut up! I know it's my fucking farm! Can I use the save point? No, it won't let me do anything. This is fucked. This is royally fucked. How the shit? I wish it would stop saying that. Well, looks like my game's broken. I'm having trouble interacting with things. No, nothing from you. Jesus, what the fuck do I do? Let's see if I can get into the ship. And then at least I can create a save point. Oh, would you stop saying that? Fucking die! Oh, it won't let me reload. Pressing the reload button does nothing. Oh, Jesus. What mess have we got ourselves into here? Well, jetpacking while I hold the button doesn't seem to do anything this time. So I can no longer interact with things. I'm going to try Alt-F4ing one more time, just in the hopes that it'll work. If it doesn't, this will be the end of the series. I mean, if I can't fucking do anything. Fingers crossed, everybody. Fingers crossed. Alright, because I couldn't save, we're back here. Now, I've already checked the base, as we saw earlier. The room is there, and the terminal is there. So the question is, what will happen? I can't talk to him. But bear in mind, folks, the access station is in fact there. We've checked this. And yet, I can't do that. And I don't know why. Fucking hell. Alright, what I'm going to do is go to another system. With any luck, it might just be because I was already here when they put in the new code or whatever and it's fucked it, and maybe going to a new system will refresh it or whatever. I'm grasping at straws here, but it's what I'm going to have to try. Because I can't think of anything else to try. So, let's get to that. If we're going to pick a direction, we may as well keep on going towards the Galactic Hub. So, let's go this way. It's going to scan for discoveries. How about this place? We can engage there. Which is good. It's too far, so we need to dial it back a bit. How about that one? Too far. How about that one? Alright, one planet, so it should be fairly straightforward to explore. Ah, oh, Jesus. Alright, so let's see what this new system has to offer. Well, it's very green. And this is first contact. Alright, we're going straight for the space station. Get in there and see what happens. Don't all of you go in, I want to be able to dock myself. Ah! Whoa! Shit! What the hell? Close enough, I suppose. I mean, I made it in. I had to fly through the walls to do it, but apparently we're okay. Alright, so let's see if there's a technician here that will actually respond. Hello there, folks! Armorer, builder, technician. I hope this is the dude. So, Nobabusup. Yep. What?! What?! Alright, I'm going back to the base one more time. Because it is fucking there. We've established this. So I don't get why it is working. Also, if the controls fuck up again, then that's reason to suspect that the teleporter is the one doing the damage. Oh yeah, nanite clusters, they're a new currency. Right. Please just work. Please just work. Please. Alright. We're back. On our home base. Oh, so, same check as last time. Yes. The room is here. Yes, the terminal is here. Yes, I know, I tried doing that, thank you. Alright. At least I've been able to interact with it. And I can interact with the portal, thankfully. Alright. Let's return. Alright. Back again. Again. Again? Actually, no, it's a different place. I don't know why it's doing that. This update is very, very buggy. That much we can be certain of. Alright, buddy, please, just work with me here, okay? We have everything you need. It's in place. I've checked it twice. Alright. Yeah. Yes! Finally! I don't know what finally clicked, but... Alright. We did it. My god. Okay. Now, to the business of making it all work. So back to the base one more time, where we will consult with that dude. I don't know how he's going to get to the base before me, but he will be there for me. Alright, back again. Alright. Yep, he seems to be at his position. Alright, make yourself useful, since it took so much fucking trouble to get us here. Alright, I will do as promised, build a Roma Geobay from the schematic, and my exocrash shall be yours. Oh, Jesus. Was I supposed to get something from that? Isn't it not... Oh, fucking buggery hell. There's still some stuff in storage. Oh good, the ground's working. Properly. In a fashion. Oh well, right. I need room to dump shit. Wait, what do you mean inventory full? My inventory is not fucking full! What the hell is going on here? This update seems to be more trouble than it's worth. Oi, you, the thing you were gonna give me, give it to me. Fuck it, I'll just go outside and build the damn thing. man. Just getting this thing to work has been a whole lot of stress. Right, let's build this thing so we can move on. Exocraft. What do I need? Voltaic cell and a dynamic resonator. Okay. What do I need to make those? Antrium, which I think I've got enough of. And I don't... Do I know how to make a dynamic resonator? No. No. Ah, yes, I do. Good. Chrysonite, micro-density fabric, and antimatter. Alright, this is gonna take a while. Oop, that's not what I wanted to do. I need more platinum, which I should have inside. Just go grab that first of all. It's a shame I can't remember where anything is. Alright, well I need the antrium. So we'll take that. Platinum, where are you? Ooh. I'll take that. Good. 1, 2, 3, 4. Brilliant. We have enough for that. So. Chrysonite and antimatter. Alright, well I can make two antimatters. Right, where is the chrysonite? And if assuming I have any, did I have any in my inventory? No. Alright, let's go through the containers one by one. Chrysonite, where are you? Nope. No. 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 I'm sure I have some somewhere. No, although I will need those voltaic cells. And I'm out of room. Well, not fucking great. Let's transfer that across. Let's charge that. Right, back to the chrysonite search. No. 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 There we go. Find this fucking chrysonite. Jesus Christ on a bike. Do we have any free slots that I can dump something in? No. No. Alright, let's move the nickel. For now. Alright. One dynamic resonator coming up. What else did we need for the thingy? Photovoltaic cells? I think. Oh, I have enough. Brilliant. Alright. Good. Good, good, good. So we have aroma. Can I interact with the exosuit thing itself? Exosuit? Exo vehicle bay? Nope. Alright, let's at least test this thing out. Ah, right. So you don't use left and right to control it. You just hold down forward and aim with the mouse. I see. Not the best controls, because it means you can't look around while driving in a different direction. Oh, it has a jump function. Did I just run over something? I'm so sorry. It's not bad, I suppose. You're seriously going to try and take on this vehicle? Seriously. Don't even try it. But yeah, try it. I want to see it. Do it. Do it! Alright, fine. Alright, let's get this back to the base. I suppose it's alright. Whoa! And it can't get up hills. Oh! Yep, it's managed it. Thank fuck for that. I just ran over a rock. Exploded it. Alright, so let's get out of this thing. Ooh, there's a terminal on it. Maybe that does something. Oh, just as that. Alright, now that we've got it built, let's see what the dude has to say. Alright. Wait. Build a straight corridor. It's doing the tutorials again. Fuck's sake. This update is buggy as fuck. Yes, I've done it. Augmentation will allow you to discover buildings and signals from afar. Another it just... Oh, Jesus fucking hell. One bypass chip. Okay. Doggy. So, let's build one of those things. Shit, I've already forgotten what it is I needed to build. Oh yes, it was bypass chip. Alright, so, what do I actually do with it? Do I install it on the car itself? Okay, let's just go outside and do that then. Quicker door here. So, no. Tech? Nope, it's not in there. No. Exocraft. Nothing in the menu. So maybe it's something I have to build from here? Perhaps? No. Although it is nice economic explosives. Jesus Christ. Where am I building this thing? How am I building this thing? Let's get to the vehicle. And see if I have to install it via that particular thing. Oh, I need one more bypass chip. Shit. Alright, let's make another one. Craft in your inventory. Tab. Okay. Where is it? No! It's not in here whatsoever. That's my fiber circuit board. I'm reading all of them. So it turns out you don't... Like, what the fuck is going on? Is it install technology? Is that it? Let's have a look. No. How the fuck am I meant to do this? How many bypass chips do I need? How about that? You happy? Craft in your inventory with tab. No, there's nothing fucking here. All right, my patience has run out. This buggy piece of shit. I don't know what's going on, but I'm losing patience. Nothing is working the way it says it should be. Wait. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Jesus Christ, I didn't even notice that. Oh, fuck me, sideways. It didn't really point it out very well. Never mind, it's done, at least. So I'll go back and hand this thing in. See what it asks me to do next. All in all, I'm not particularly impressed. Alright. Yes, I've built it. Get on with it. Right. Brilliant. I think. What else do I have to do? Just so I can get it in my head and figure out what I need to do next. I'll do that some other time. Fuck it. Until then, I'm gonna leave it at that. I'll probably do some of the stuff between sessions once I've calmed down a bit. But until then, thank you very much for joining me, guys, and I will see you all next time. Bye-bye now.